in his family. He's a man that handles himself well, and I think he's got a big future in the game. And I'd just like to acknowledge, as a club, if we could, Eddie's commitment, even though we wish him well for the rest of his travels. So, Eddie, for a piece.
Cheers.
Cheers, Eddie, and yeah, we wish you well. All right, until next week, see you later.